all three pillars of sustainable development, economic development, social inclusion, and environmental protection, need ICTs as key catalysts. That is why ITU believes that ICTs, and particular broadband, will be absolutely crucial for achieving the SDGs.